the means to contain the power of the well. We have a plan to send you there. Vega will walk you through the process.
This is my primary operating facility. It is where I was created, and where my core processing unit is maintained. It takes approximately 2.4 terawatts of power to sustain my operational capabilities, but it has been decided that we can use that power to send you to the source of the portal. I will not survive the procedure and am unable to self-terminate, so I will walk you through the process. All interior and exterior facility doors have been secured. You will need to begin by finding a way in and disabling the security systems. Security systems operate on two separate neural networks that terminate in this maintenance facility. Each termination point is protected by an electrified field.
Primary neural security network offline.
Vital operating systems are now vulnerable. I recommend destroying my coolant system first. This will accelerate the destabilization process.
Should you find yourself caught in a level 3 demon contamination? Early tests of Vega's protoplasmic circuitry show temperatures exceeding 1.2.
You are looking at the only absolute zero cooling system ever constructed.
Core temperature rising.
Destroy each of the 4 cooling generators. is located to complete this process. The train below will take you to the entrance. For you to gain access to my... core, the demonic threat must be removed from the room ahead.